your nephew Contender.
All right, the chatting don't know. It's time to defend those words here on the Ray and Nephew Contender, brought to you in association with Ting and Fly Jamaica Airways. Now, I want to say congrats to Tish Wright, the winner of $15,000 cash, and you could be next. All you have to do is vote for your favorite boxer to win in the Contender boxing game. Text 1 for Sakima Mullings or 2 for Lerone White to 444-2450 for your chance to win the grand prize of $50,000. Each message costs only $10 and you can play from any digital phone. Now, the first person to make the walk of pain is the Canadian boxer who has some upsetting ways about him, right? He pulled off an upset already and he's bent on upsetting his way to the title. Give a round of applause for Lerone Jet White.
Oh, I know. The goodness of the Lord never end though. Selassie, I live at any time. I haven't played before, can't spend time. Well, he said, oh, let the word knock down him out. And the meditation knock down his heart. Be acceptable in the sight. Everyone, when we sing. But I use the music, it's a mission, it's a competition. No fun, I use the music, cause confusion. Say all the woman, them likewise the man. It's like them, I respect the Almighty one. No one to kill, I must be Bush and Beanie, must be Saddam. But me no see no Gulf, me no see no Vietnam. Me never work, see, but me mash up ram-tam. Prophet no mix up in and no bang-a-rang. Me tell them arms out and them still a purlang. I go and light them off in the city nation. The music is a mission, it's a competition. The man, I use the music, cause confusion.
Now the next boxer really don't need an introduction. He is the man who has Jamaica's number one ranking and in plan for keep it away there until the very end. Make some noise for Sakima the Mauler Mullings.
Look how much you they are jealous. Me never feel they are hard. Look how much you they are graveyard. Me never feel they are dark. So me a fi give thanks, yeah. Drew Island a fi give thanks, yeah. In your row a fi give thanks, yeah. Tell the devil keep him distance, yeah. All the glory unto God. God, you make my blessing a real life. Me no fear demons nor enemies. I'm protected by the Most High. Oh God, look how much you they are jealous. Me never feel they are hard. Look how much you stay a graveyard. Me never feel they are dark. So me have to give thanks, yeah.
Well, if the boxer them just take the walk of pain, then Patrick Anderson should be ready with the talk of pain, aka the Ting, tale of the tape. Patrick, it's all yours.
Thank you very much, Crystal. The Ting, tale of the tape. And when you look at the tale of the tape, you have to take the box in the age category for Lerone White, who is 70 years younger than Sakima Mullings. He is 1 inch taller, but when you look at the weight category, Mullings is 153 pounds. He's heavier than White. They have a similar reach, and Sakima has 20 more professional fights. That could be key. It should be a dandy. And let's get the ring introduction from Oliver Hardy.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you and welcome to the Chinese Benevolent Association, Kingston, Jamaica. As TVJ brings you the quarterfinals of this explosive competition, sponsored by Ray and Nephew White Overproof Rum, Our Spirit, in association with Ting, Do Your Ting, and Fly Jamaica Airways, the official carrier of the Ray and Nephew Contender. This bout is sanctioned by Jamaica Boxing Board of Control with our President, Stephen Bomber Jones, and our Vice Presidents, Alexander Johnson and Lieutenant Colonel Derek Robinson. Our judges at ringside are Lindell Allen from Jamaica, Brian Buchamp from Canada, and Ransford Burton from Jamaica. Our timekeepers are Valerie Murphy and Nicholas Chatou, and our doctor at ringside, Dr. Andre McDonald and his Showtime team. Okay, boxing fans, here we go with our main event of the evening. Five rounds of boxing in a junior middleweight matchup. And now, for the hundreds in attendance and the millions joining us around Jamaica, live from the CBA, it's the Ray and Nephew Contender! Introducing to you first, boxing out of the blue corner, representing Canada by way of Ontario, Canada. Wearing white trunks with black trim, he weighed in at 150.5 pounds. He has a professional record of 3 wins, no losses. 2 big wins coming by way of knockout. Lerone Jet White the Lightning. And his opponent across the ring, boxing out of the red corner, representing Jamaica by way of St. Mary, Jamaica, wearing black trunks with gold and green trim. He weighed in at 153 pounds. He has a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses, 14 big wins coming by way of knockout. Sakima Smooth Mullins. And our third man in the ring, our referee, Owen Nelson.
Gentlemen, let's clear the ring.
This promises to be a really, really interesting matchup. The referee, Owen Nelson, has blossomed into perhaps one of our best referees himself, and Ian Jardine. Sakima, Mr. Smooth Mullins, on the left of your screen. And Lerone Jet White. White is 27, Sakima 34. But Sakima is a wily fighter. 20 more professional fights, 20 wins, 3 losses for Sakima. Lerone White is 3-0, but I think Lerone White makes up for what appears to be on paper to be inexperienced. Lerone White had 65 amateur bouts.